Here's your card, young man.
Looking for?
Books.
What books are you looking for?
All of them.
What do you want with them?
I want to look at them.
Books are for reading.
Can't I just look at them?
That's not what the public library is for, boy. You can look into them and look at the pictures in them. What do you want to look at the outsides for?
I like to. Can't I?
There's no law against it. Who's this?
That's Ulysses. He can't read.
Can you?
No, but he can't either. That's why we're friends. He's the only other man I know who can't read.
One day when you learn to read, you'll find there's a great deal to be said for the inside of books. I've been reading for 70 years, and it hasn't been nearly long enough. Now run along and look at the books.
Yes, ma'am. All these, all those over there, all books, Ulysses. I wonder what they say in all those books.
Are they saying something?
Every one of them. All these. Oh, there's a pretty one, Ulysses. There it is. See it? Something they're saying in there.
Where, Lionel?
There's an A. Yep, that's an A right there.
An A, Lionel?
There's another letter of some sort. Every letter's different than the word, and every word is different. I don't think I'll ever learn to read. It's a girl. See her?
Pretty.
Yeah. There's some more of it. Straight through. Sure would like to know what they're saying in there, though.